Hello, my name is Stephen Wicks, curator at the Knoxville Museum of Art. I'd like to welcome you to this exhibition, Higher Ground, A Century of the Visual Arts in East Tennessee. It starts from the late 19th century and takes you on this colorful journey up to the present. It includes roughly 60 works. It's not meant as a definitive survey, but we try to hit some of the high points, recognizing artists who really made an impact, not only within the region, but also nationally.